fathers could benefit from groups and single fathers, because that was what I immediately reached out for after Charlene had passed, was to chat to other men in similar circumstances, in similar positions, particularly men with daughters. How do you rear daughters and to become sort of level-headed women and contributing to society? That I think is something that can be possibly improved upon in terms of support for men. If I had to say goodbye to my stepsons or even my daughters, if they were at that stage in their lives and I wasn't going to see them for quite some time, I think the one thing that I would want them to know is how I feel about them. Sophia and Jessica, you know that you are my world, you are my shining lights, you are a constant reminder of the wonderful love that we have in our family. I cherish that and I cherish you, and remember always that Daddy loves you endlessly and without reservation.
Ilana Africa's Baby Brunch.